An odd sight for two employees driving into work at Deacon Tower this morning. Four kittens, thought to be about 5 weeks old, were left abandoned in the parking lot. Pam Welker made the discovery.
As I pulled up, I noticed something was in the center of the parking lot, and I looked, and there were four little kittens that were just sort of huddled together.
Welker called ARF, the Animal Adoption and Rescue Foundation, and the group will try to find the kittens a permanent home. The lone male kitten will be named Deacon. Three other female kittens will be named after people who helped find and care for them.